Feeling window pane, all I see is purple clouds intertwined with all this rain. The things I'm feeling for you got me thinking I'm deranged. This is the way to be feeling when I don't even know your name. Terrified to make an effort, I'm the only one to blame. I'm afraid that if I try you, you won't think to feel the same. Only if there was a way to trade fixation for a dream. Probably this is just a notion I go through when you are seen. Stepping out your house, I remember all your clothes. Not even today, I thought a whole week ago. Every time I see you moving, it seems like you're moving slow. Wherever you're gone, I think you shouldn't be gone alone.
I refuse to let rejection get a hold of my affection. I gotta leave an impression, maybe we'll have a connection. But that seems out of the picture, maybe you'll make an exception. Mr. Postman, can you send a girl this message?
Attention, I think that I gave enough. Oh shit, she looking at me in her eyes, then got a nigga stuck. Just my luck, don't fuck this up. I think I'm calling my own bluff. She said, what's up? I said, what's up? She said, who you? I said, your crush. Man, as bad as I wanted to say that I ain't have the best. She said, you look familiar. I was like, I knew you for a minute. Been wanting to spark a combo. It's the first time that I did it. I admitted that you too. Scratch that, you beautiful. She said, no, look at you. I said, look at who? She said, you was a YouTube, I was tripping, so that's cool. But I woke up from that dream that always comes right back to you.
Goddamn, I swear it felt all so real. The things that you said, the conversation that we held. My fantasy existed, then it turned right back to a tale. One day I'm gonna tell you how I feel.
I'm a dead.
Riding down Lewis Lane with your brother woman, shining down the comic books.